Okay, this is part two. I'm sorry. My game just kicked me out. I'm very sorry about that. But let's go again. There we go. There we go. That's much better. Ah, there we go. No!
I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
When am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Mm. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh. Like, dead out?
Oh, no. More like retired. Mm. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Mm. Well, then he might as well be dead, right?
Rafe.
Victor Sullivan. The hell are you?
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business now. But yes, that nice. Is my day job.
That is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. What would be the point in that? And these days I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big scores. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah. Like I want to bid against him.
Yeah, exactly.
But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Hmm. Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
Wow.
Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trott Estate.
Oh, my God.
I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
Hmm? It's... What do you want?
What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. I don't know how you scammed your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's Cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn
Rafe.
Fight. Get my point.
Lovely seeing you both. Nate? Nate? God damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
I fell. What do you want from me? Ooh, that was gross. I thought I fell.
Okay. Power room. I can do this.
Okay. There we go. And now we go.
God, why did I pick the power room?
I don't know. Because it's more interesting. no. God, stop it. Nice, finally. What now? No, grab that. It's weird because I didn't die yet. And I don't want to die. Finally. Phew. Let's see. I think I will make part 72.
Speriamo di non dover cambiare il dispositivo del cazzo.
I made this episode into parts. And it would be useless just to make the last part of 6. Maybe.
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers? Ah, crap.
Sam, Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid. Where the hell have you been?
Nice.
Made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power now, it'd be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe
is here. And
as of right now, he has the highest bid. Well, outbid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid. We're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once. Going twice.
Scrut.
Then we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you.
1,000.
Do we have any other bids?
100,000 euros.
We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
For a penny and for a pound.
That bid brings
us to
120.
You'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
Okay, just gotta smash the lock.
Nope. We are now at 140.
Nothing. Damn it.
Your bid, Signore, takes us
maybe
all the way.
It's gotta be something. Come on.
Hey, man, start to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a sec.
The bidding stands at 140.
Oh my god, I need something. Finally, a wrench.
Signore's bid makes 170,000.
Come on.
Gotcha.
Hope you're ready.
Now reach to 190,000 euros.
All right, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 200,000 euros.
500,000.
Oh my god.
Show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. I might have to kill you.
Okay, let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000.
Power is out.
Please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
And the cross is gone.
Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey, stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away!
You speak Spanish.
Uh-huh. Nice try, Rafe.
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
I say this right here. You wanna say hi?
Yeah, we've really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security scrambling.
Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Okay. Yeah, let's do this. It will be fun. I remember dying a lot at this part. Okay. Come on, turn around. Okay. This part is very hard. Nope, don't fall. Turn around. Ah, fine. No, 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 no. I haven't seen anything.
These guys are everywhere. Okay, maybe we should have brought guns.
Yeah. That plan wasn't too good. Stay down. Stay down. And stealthy.
Gotta climb and get a good vantage point.
Merda, se riescono a svegliarsela, non ce la faranno. Li troveremo e li riempiremo di buchi. Ma sappiamo cosa fare. Cosa hai trovato?
How we doing, Nathan?
On my way. Heading to higher ground to get my bearings.
All right, see you soon.
Yeah.
Okay. That was stealthy as heck. Okay, this is close.
There's the ballroom.
Nice.
He's right in front.
I'm pretty close. Nice, an open window.
Okay.
Phew.
Everything's fine. No one got a good look at me. Just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here.
Oh. Oh my God.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what, I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want, and you're going to give it to me.
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for.
She shouldn't know.
Excuse me.
Ow.
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
Lady,
it's not
lucky I'm a gentleman.
Crucifix.
As if I were.
You'd want.
All right, fine.
You're dead.
Just remember, I didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got.
She's good.
Don't telegraph so much.
I'm just trying to make it fair.
Nice try.
She's good.
I gave you that one. Freebie.
Oh, how sweet.
How can she be so good at fighting?
Come here. Now hand me the artifact.
Be specific.
Do you know how many artifacts I've collected over the years? You're gonna need to be more specific.
Yeah. Let me see if I can clarify.
She's so strong.
All right, look. I'm still a little jet-lagged. How about we just call it even? Son of a...
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
Well, you know, being a smartass has gotten me this far in life. Why quit now? All right, wait. It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Right there.
All right, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
Just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. I'm trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up. Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
Let's go. No. I think I got cold. I don't know why, but meh.
Nathan! Catch!
Wait, what? Oh crap.
A gun!
Hey, I got it!
Hanging in there.
I can't get to you from here. You got a way down?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, I'll meet you at the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom.
All right, see you there.
Good. Ages, 9 minutes.
Victor, I'm kind of stuck here. Any ideas? Fastest way is through the ballroom. You said the ballroom's locked out.
Yeah, well, now that they know it's you guys, they cleared the place out.
That ballroom it is. You get that, Nathan?
Yeah, got it.
You're dead. It's so close.
Stendiamolo!
Eat some of that.
They shouldn't be seen.
Non fuggirai!
You his head will be here. Follow the lights.
Un attimo.
I want that gun. This weapon? Meh. So this is a secondary weapon. Hashtag brand prey. Where do I have to go? Here, I guess. Here and now.
Okay, almost to the ballroom.
Wait, why the gun?
Nathan, I'm pinned down in here. I can use a hand.
Okay,
my way, Sam. Oh, good.
Let's push this. Let's hide. Up.
No.
Where do I have to go? Climb? Oh.
Climb. Oh, here we go. Jesus Christ, take that. Hey, how's it going?
Pretty bad.
I think I'm done with this auction, huh? Oh yeah, me too.
Okay.
All right, boys, change of plan.
They don't give up
too
easy,
too many people
they?
Trying to leave. The driveway's all jammed up.
Shit, what's our backup?
There's that fountain just outside the ballroom. I'll meet you there.
One, two, three.
Got it. Let's go.
That was too good.
Okay. I hope I don't go to hell for this. What? It's empty.
What?
What?
Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother.
Really, dude.
All right. Skull and crossbones. Very good, sir.
Davis insignia.
Phew.
What is this? Hodie mecum eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross, right? What about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
Some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on.
Yeah, let's call him.
Dates.
Look, 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but it means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
St. Dismas's.
Exactly.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these
but
symbols?
Not the graveyard. Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
Wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
But that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
Yep.
How is Elena cool with all this?
She does.
Jesus,
know.
Kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together,
she wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan, he's right.
Lol.
Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input, both of you. Excuse me.
Hey. Hey, it's me. Yeah. No, the reception's lousy. Yeah.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks.
Yeah, I will.
Okay, I love you too. Just told her that the job is going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth, right? So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
Yeah. Let's go. But first, I'm sorry, fellas.
No. Rafe's really
this
going
is the
all
end
in,
of the
isn't
chapter.
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good.
Well,
because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves.
I'm sorry.
Sully.
Maybe later.
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
But,
okay, kids.
Yeah.
Happy hunting. Last chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah.
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Goodbye, guys. This was pretty much the chapter 6 and 7. Hope you liked it. Maybe we'll play some Overwatch later. My name is Thunder, and we will see each other in the next episode. Goodbye.